Hello, Insert. Is the music really quiet, or is just... I think that's just me. Hey, I am just a bit tired. Just a bit. Didn't even bother to make tea and just have water. It's not hot, it's just water. At like... whatever temperature. Cold. It's cold. Anyway, I'm back with some of the space. And yeah, I'm tired, but I did kind of want to stream anyway. Partly just as an excuse to play something. Music's just entirely gone now. Probably because we're in loading screen, but we'll see about it. Think maybe I should just turn up my sound because I think the music's all right.
The choir is watching.
Oh, it's just the music
Always.
that's quite quiet. Yeah. Still not doing
A
particularly well,
proposition,
but they do
creature.
want alliance. I wouldn't even know where they are. An alliance would mean...
The wrath of the church is feared.
I might actually take alliance with them. It would mean... actually, can we see who they're at war with?
What?
Oh, what is swap positions there? Two people I can't seem they might be at war with. But they're not doing particularly well. No matter what, it seems. How well are you doing? You're not doing too terribly, actually. It's mainly Yellow Boys and the whatever call this is. Should I call it Cyan? I think I'll call them Cyan. Cyan Boys up here. United Empire and are they Riftborn?
Tell me why you're here.
Yes. I mean those two. I will have some issues with Riftborn in a minute with Lonica. Because of how much influence they're getting. At this difficulty, they get a lot of influence.
A beast is most dangerous when it.
Your actions and words.
Okay, and we also discovered Unfallen, which we had fought war with. Okay, I see. All the way over here. I don't actually know where their home system is. I'll have a look next turn, but there's a random, like, dot open there. Who knows? Now, let's see, we're at war with them. No, we're not at war with them yet. But it is coming, I'm pretty sure. And I only have an 8 fleet. And I'm gonna guess they have carriers. Oh, shit. It seems to be Lahat. Mainly. I think what I'll do is the portal. Like the defense is over here. I'll also get the tractable arms. Just because it's an excellent defensive building. Does very good damage. I could probably get the. Was there not somewhere? Was the tick or something or a quest? I don't know. I might have just picked it instead of something else. I remember a defensive building I could get as a Vaultus, but it might have been a quest that I chose something else on. getting eaten early would be really good, actually. Now, Ingris, I think, is my capital. It is, yeah. So this is where I would get Eater. I mean, either I would get Eater there or in Phoenix, because Phoenix is gonna have a lot of science, being mostly cool planets. I mean, I have 500 science here already. I do have the Dinark University. And they are Ice, Boreal, Tundra, Toxic. Yeah, I kind of want to build it in FedEx. But that would, like, I need to actually, I mean, it would take 37 turns here. Whew, because that's barely in production. The predictive logistics will help, but what's even more important is actually the... Do I have that tech? Yeah, the AI labor. Do I already have AI labor? No. Can I build it here? Excuse me. What? Am I blind? I don't know. Anyway, we are taking up towards carriers, and then I'm pretty sure we're doing like full-on military research. And I'm probably gonna take the habitus as well, because I think we can use it. We can definitely use it. Horatio, we found. Prepare to be conquered. Yeah, that's kind of what I'm preparing for. Not to be conquered, hopefully. I don't have any kind of influence to speak of.
The wrath of the church is feared by
the sanctions of that are a real kicker, because they are just like, look at the border friction.
It's an offer you.
The AI gets so much influence, because basically the difficulty mainly just gives them more resources in that their planets get better. So I think it's plus 350 on planets, or on the pub. And then a decrease in influence, because that would be honestly broken. But like, the decrease in fitsy, so the last two, the last three difficulty settings are plus 1, plus 2, and plus 3, and we're at the plus 3 point. At the plus 2, I think it's at the plus 1 marker, they get half an influence removed, so they get half an influence extra, and a full of the other fits, I guess. Damn it. Whereas the second last, or the penultimate, hey, fancy word. The penultimate difficulty setting is plus 2 with 1.5 influence removed. So it's the same, but with plus 2 fits and only a half E. It's just odd. But the last one, endless difficulty, which we're on now, it's plus 3 fits E with only 1.5 minus influence. So they're getting an entire extra influence per pop compared to last. Difficulty, which is basically what I'm most worried about, actually. You seem to be doing fine. I don't know what you're worrying about. I mean, I have Kravos up here. They're just kind of chilling, luckily. Actually, are they at war with... that's not here, that's here. They are at war. Very good. Very good. That's only the hunter. I thought that was the oh no, that's the corner. I thought it was the carrier. I'm way more behind than I had hoped. But
tell us.
Worried about.
Tell us what you plan.
benevolent creature.
Sorry. Now I'm in an alliance, so I've got to get asked that about every turn. God damn it. What if you get out of here? Hey, my man! He's probably just gonna retreat. Yeah, he did. Well, at least he's out of here.
Tell us. Tell us what you plan.
I refuse. It's also...
Tell us.
This guy, but I might not want to antagonize him. Eh, we'll see. Labor. I can build that there now. Can I still not build it here? Why is the AI labor? Building. It's just gone. What? It's really odd. Also, something I did want to check was, is it you I'm thinking about? You have the science bonuses, right? Yeah. Do you have, oh, you have food bonuses. That's pretty good as well. Aha! Okay. So you do have some production. Curse all people are giving you shit about hostile attentions. Yeah! Yeah. That's, it is one of this. Let's see. Ooh, that would be pretty good. Probably gonna move. You do have, already have, yeah, you're right. Yeah. Hmm, production. You have the most production. What's your last tier thingy? Because it's just, see, it's strategic. There's nothing strategic resource down here. Okay, so the guy in the city is just gonna move down here. You, Nord Girid. Sure, my man. I don't know why I can't build the AI labor here. It's just not here. Why? Am I blind? I might be blind. But I haven't built it. It's not in the queue. And it's not in the construction menu. I don't know. You reduce metallic waters here. That's quite nice. I hadn't colonized that plant. Do that first. Yeah, who knows? Get the science building. Alright, you're just gonna be chilling here. Yeah, you're just gonna be chilling here. For now. Really don't like this. They've been beating up the Vojani for quite a while. Game really doesn't want me to have nice things. Vojani is basically dead. Like, they have an arc over here and one system, so... and it's mostly down to, I think, Lumris and Riftborn. I think Riftborn, other than United Empire, Riftborn is actually my biggest issue because of their proximity. Like, Kravos, I can pretty much hold at bay. They're at war with United Empire anyway, so. Yeah. It's probably fine. I really need to get that fixed. Which. I need one tech here to do pretty much. The map's really clean. Oh, yeah, yeah, it's nice to spread out. Like, I usually have somebody, you know, just so close to me. I mean, this is like, even an entirely different constellation compared to my start one. I mean, this lane just saved me so much hassle against Kravos. It's great. Also, I think they just took Nekar from United Empire, which is very nice. Very nice. Did I have you? Ah, right. You headed up to the hat. Very good. Just head up to over there. He's cloaked, so he's just gonna be my scout for whatever they throw at me. Sinus ain't really building anything. I guess I could build a port, but don't really need it. Influence might be nice. I have barely any. this would be pretty much useless. Yeah. What do we have of resources? Only Hyperion. Yeah, that's not that important. Yeah, just build that and give me money. I want to use the money to rush whatever down here. Because I do want Eater down here, but it's 27 turns. That's kind of bad. Luckily, I don't think anybody has started any of these wonders. The AI rarely does that, but they do build them eventually. Oh, the scout's back. Healed this time around. Oh, but this time he doesn't have any... Never mind, it was a different scout. That's the other one. Ah, damn. Gas full, I see. That's gonna resolve itself. Alright, I should fix there are two ways of fixing the overcolonization issue. The hat, I don't remember what which one the hat is, but I'll have a look in a minute. I'm quite tired, I don't know if you can tell. I'll just speak a bit more slowly and think about my words. If I can get somebody with a leader in charge instead of the industrialist, or get an industrialist leader, that would work for the overcolonization. So let's first off check marketplace heroes. Any of you industrialists? No, no you're not. That is 4 hours earlier. That is, wow, that's quite something. Still stuff to build over here, but I think mainly I do just want the science, to be honest. Also for Lonica, I should probably get the National Museum, like so. Glockbat ran out of stuff to build. I removed the hostile fauna. There's a lot of titanium and stuff over here, so I guess I'll get some of that. Could get 9. Could get microwave pipes, but it's not really, it's probably worth it. Already now, what's this, adamantium and stuff, yeah, so I basically just need to find the adamantium and the antimatter. You should definitely get the geological vaults, because that's money, that's not money, science. Oh, microwave pipes are the best, seriously, so good. The moment when you unlock microwave pipes and you kind of be building up some stockpiles of antimatter and adamantium and you just spam them everywhere, it's the best. I think I do something like that. I don't have a lot of money, so... But I should probably get the resources. And the money situation will be better whenever these guys spread to the entire system. I mean, I can get some production if I do that. I really don't have a lot of food. Ah, well. It's probably fine. Lesef, I'll get colonized eventually. That is mainly a issue of overcolonization penalties and me not wanting them. One tick of resource production by Shetan. Yeah, it's insane. We do actually have adamantium here, but I need some colonization to get it. Right here. Do something like that. And then do... that one. I'm lacking all the science buildings here. It's fine. Probably get the money one a bit earlier. But by this point I have a lot of production anyway. mean, just by this point, I'm gonna have a lot of more production. That one's gonna add, what, 60? Yeah. It's gonna be nice. Speaking of microwave pipes, I should definitely get them over here, and I should also very much get them over here. Since I, for some reason, can't get the... Seriously, I don't get that. Actually. AI labor. Yeah, we're gonna build... Here's the list. You're gonna build this. But sir, it's gonna take like 200 years. Well, I guess you're gonna build it, but you're not gonna finish it. That must be what it's like building a cathedral. Pretty much. Okay, a couple extra calves for the fleet. Yeah. That's That sounds like a you problem. That's very true. That is very, very true. This guy is on this. I think I'm gonna give him the influence. Yes, what that one and the science. Yeah, I'm gonna give him the influence. Then I'm gonna throw him to Lonica because Lonica seriously needs some influence. And then, you. You have antimatter. Let's give you that. You have 8 pops with room for 4, 6, 8. That's fine. I'll get that one as well. Seriously, the geological vault is actually quite nice. Because this is going to give what? 10% of that? That's 40 science. It's not the best science, like bang for a buck, but it's going to improve. Which is nice. And every little helps. I think I'll just do that. Let's see. Liquid composites. Might want to build like some ships already just so they're built. Oh right, actually. Okay, first off, I should scout their fleets and see what they have. Haha. Oh. Let us see. I could use these guys as like hit and run people as well.
Our purpose is to kill benevolent creatures.
They didn't bother loading that time, interesting. Because they can uncloak and then attack and then like next turn cloak again. Antimatter, population, prowler, pulsars. Yeah, those two pops, they are extremely dead. Horatio and who? Just allied? Riftborn? Allied with Horatio? What kind of wacky fucking... Okay. They got a random prowler? Probably just gonna sell him. Basically, if he goes to war with me now, I can just uncloak and then kill these three pups and get 900 dust. Which is quite nice. I'm just gonna send him there. That other scout ship I had somewhere. He's there. It's gonna be 3 turns. Then I can start building ships. Looking forward to it. I should get the building that gives experience for ships.
Horatio remains appreciative of your attitude and is always ready.
I should nail care routine. Everyone hating you and the other options being the name next thing for Charlie Graves, I'm not surprised. That's fair.
Benevolent creature.
Question is,
our purpose is to kill.
Can you merge an alliance? Like if
some
I go
things in this cosmos we
because you are distressed.
Do not bother us unless you have
so you're already in alliance and I'm in alliance, so yeah, that's fair that it doesn't work. This is quite an annoyance, to be honest. If I can take Berius, that would help it, but that requires me to take Berius, and actually, what resource do you have? You do have an Orichalcix and a Quadrunix. Basically, I need Orichalcix and Quadrunix to fuel my expansion. And I have sources of both. I need... So I still need a tech over here. Oh, that's good production. That's very good production, and most importantly, I can use it like a couple of places where I deem it most necessary, because it's also quite expensive. So basically FedEx, because I want the production in FedEx. FedEx doesn't have enough production for what I need the system to do, which is an issue. It also doesn't have enough food, but I can deal with that later. I have not built Cerebral Reality or Sustainable Farms over here. That is a mistake. At least the Cerebral Reality, because it's so easy to get. They can eat tomorrow. Yeah. Science now. Food when you're done with science. When you're done. I occasionally do like the AI leaving people in orbit. Actually, there's only... it's not fully colonized, so they're gonna go anyway. But this is where they spawn. Oh my god, look at the system. Hoo-hoo! That's a lot of resources. They also do have... Yeah. Some nice resources up here. But it's mainly that they have a lot of systems. We have that's a normal proto orchid. Somebody have
Sinus. We have your rational leadership.
You're cordial. I am happy with this. Because I would not like to attack you if I could avoid it. Or the other way around, pretty much. Normal titanium, normal hyperium, normal decidius, and normal adamantium. Holy shit. Okay, that is. Wow. And it has been scouted for the other ones, so... But still. It's quite a bit. That is pretty good. With these boys. Leecher and... Okay. No, sorry, I'm not gonna... Nope. Okay, Mojani, I'll give you an option.
This contact is unwelcome. For what reason do you interrupt
our... I can't... make them leave. Unfortunately, they don't have any fleets. Where are their ships? Where are their ships? I wanted to build to counter them, but I can't find their ships. In graveyards, that might be it. I mean, war is happening over here, so who knows. I'm probably gonna go the Citadel route as well with my behemoths, just because I really like Citadels, to be honest. I get a... You know what? Citadels are relatively easy to get, anyway. When you have this amount of tech. I just build a behemoth of Insignias and set it down to FedEx, and I think... For we form a Hymn of Tech, so basically 1-2, don't think there's anything of this I want. No. But I could get the stuff over here, except I don't think I found a black hole yet nearby anyway. So that's not gonna be helpful. Question is, what do we have? That's not helpful. Solar Nebula. Any other notes? I think I turned the special note thingy down, which I shouldn't have. Asteroid Field and Solar Nebula, what are those? They're over here. Damn it. Damn it. That's really not what I want. It's gotta be awesome getting this staff, but I do want to fix my overcolonization. Right, that's Behemoth. So what I usually do here is just take like, let's take the military Behemoth because I'm not going to use it anyway. And just strip it off everything except the engines and apply. Instead it's slightly cheaper. You keep saying prepare to be invaded and then you're not invading me. Like, I don't know what I should think scientifically. Oh, that is. Two turns, very nice. You can get... Oh, that's decent. Wait, that's on Senate. Yes, 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 yes! You are on Senate, right? Aren't you? Aren't you? Please say... No! Wait, he's an overseer. Well, yes! Great, because then I'm just gonna get, like, extra resources everywhere. That's awesome. Let's get the production. Because there's only titanium in that system. Five turns, then we can deal with that, but I don't have Orcalcix anyway. For that I'd need you? The toxic one. That is a really good skill. I rarely find the like un-senate skills to be particularly good. But this one, and there's one for Horatio, I think it is, that's like plus 2 or something on luxury resources. Those are really good. Especially if we can stack them, just... Ooh, there's a black hole up here. But I don't think I'm gonna really be able to get up there. Okay, the Legion is just sitting here. Sorry. I'm not gonna have a Legion just sit here. Hello. That was fortunate. Nice. Yeah. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna place, you know, harvest of souls in orbit around your planet. That's fine. Nos ran out of things to build. I read this and was like, yeah, that's the one. Nope, that's Nis, Nos. Why do I have two systems named Nis and Nos? That just seems like an accident waiting to happen. Yeah. Let's get the adamantium. Let's get the microwave pipes. Nice. Let's probably get the portal as well. Just because. Ah, it's so expensive. Let's not. My economy's not doing that gloriously anyway. Still 11. When's next election? 9. Well, it is what it is. Pretty sure it's... Ooh, I found their fleet! Ooh, that's a good... That's a very good sign. That's a very good sign. They seem to be mixed, but mostly kinetic. Flak, missiles. I think a fleet composed of lasers and flak would be the best here. Who's the most updated of these guys? What are you? You're lasers, okay, but you're protector, so don't really have to worry about that. Actually, you're even more updated. Your flak. Your flak. Okay, they're all flak at the max update. Hmm. Radio. Send you down there. Don't like this border. I really don't like this border. It is getting worryingly close. Ah. I found the proper fleet. That's beams and lasers. Beams. 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 Beams and lasers. And beams. Beam lasers. Interesting. Mostly with shields. Do you have spin project? No. Not down here, and that is a good point, I really should have. It's mainly an issue of getting, like... I don't even have researched. which one's the best one? It's over here, isn't it? Yeah. I do have that, okay, what's this? No, that might be a bit overkill. Cultural flexibility, ionization, I should probably just go for the... No, let's get the influence, let's get proper influence. Even though it's gonna take an absolute age researching this, I really should get it. And get the... just get the influence in. Hard and heavy, pretty much. Well, that being basically pure beams mean I can do most things and it would beat them. Probably should do lasers. Do I have... I have a lot of Hyperium, so I could get better lasers. I'm not going to use any of this. Yeah. We do rail guns. That's what we're doing. Rail guns and boarding pods. Because they don't have flag anyway. Yeah. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Okay. I don't have any railguns as of yet, so I'm probably just gonna wait. But I really should build some ships anyway. Alright, let's see. He's probably fine for a little while. Let's send you down to FedEx. Then let's have a look at our... Benevolent. Nope. Our ships. How are they looking? We do have some pretty good torpedoes, actually. Wow, that's a lot of Strikecraft, actually. Just fire the boarding pods off like real guns. Yeah. A lot of utility, that's nice. Okay, for reference, I'm gonna take, because then we can have a guess at, I think it was around 1200 that battleship. We can have a guess at what, like, level of damage they're at. They probably have, like, one laser and two beams. Alright, so we're about same tech-wise. That's very good to know. What do you have? You are... It's pretty much of utility again. Not a lot of weapons. Interesting ships, this. Very interesting ships. Well. What are you? 50 DPS versus 61. Okay, so you're just worse. Except you have critical hit chance and the same health. Yeah, 100 with only 3 weapon slots. It's kind of odd. Let's do... I think I should play it safe and just do flag pretty much. My flag's not particularly good. My flag's actually the worst. Lasers would be the better option. They're the most damage currently. They're fucking tons of damage actually. Okay, let's get in singular flag cannon and then laser. What do you have here? Nah. You have movement, you have... sure. Just want to check which ones are purely... Titanium shrapnel is definitely... There's the whole crew destruction thing. Is it like, do you get weapons that do crew destruction? I don't know. I don't know. That's free. Okay, so Ram Scoop, very good. Let's then take you. And I don't really know, I guess. I'm gonna outfit you with this one because I know you're gonna need it. And then give you the plating. They have a lot of lasers, so let's give you double shields. There are some that do. Okay, like the bonus weapon that comes from researching the photo bomb, I think. What I'm wondering is, would this affect the crew destruction from boarding pods? Because I think it would. I'm just gonna go with it would. But I will check. Because this does manpower DPS. Crew. Alright, it's already titled this. It's a flat percentage. So I think so. Yeah, it would make sense. It would make sense. Alright, other boy. Longship. Good name. Let's just give you pure laser. Will be out damaging them, I think, actually. That's very good. I'm also just going to put in the plasma intensifier. That might be a gamble, but we'll see. And get the ram scoop. Yeah, that's fine. I'm not using Hyperium for really anything. Yeah. Let's get the big data shipyard. And then get you. Might as well take... Nah, that's alright. Build me... How big are my fleets? Sixteen. So I think I'll build two longships and a Drekar. Longship, normal name. Drekar, what is... sure. Also get that one. Well, I had ran out of stuff to build. Get the geological vault. Get exoscience. Get... Well, that's probably fine. Tractable armaments. National Museum. Tractable armaments is really good. But it's best if it's like paired with... it's called planetary shields. Electromagnetic shields, yeah. Because then this tries to make sure this one doesn't get killed. And this one just... Except for, you know, making the system tankier, also just flat damage to the enemy every single time they attack. Which is nice. Hmm. Let's put a rule with two fleets. I will see. Jesus! I was not prepared. This is a ratio. Oh my god. Whoop. Rush through it. What the hell is this? Look at this system. It's five planets. And only one of them was gas, I think. Large, medium, small, medium. Gas.
Oh my god.
Normal, normal. That's a rich one. Normal, normal. Holy shit. Holy shit. What a system. It's insane. It's a really good system. Speaking of good systems, I think FedEx, their golden age is over, but they have been boosted to a point where I think the buildings should be able to take over pretty nicely. And every time a colony comes online, it's just gonna be even more production, so that's nice. The food will help in, you know, Scandinavian pops. I think Drekar reference, also spending to Scandinavian Drakar, meaning dragon. Yeah! Would make sense. Yeah. Oh, I didn't know there were a longship named after dragons. Okay. Yeah. Interesting. Interesting. Viking information I didn't know. It's always nice. Radio, let's make you a citadel. Citadels are blessedly cheap compared to the other two, so that's nice. When that's done, it's gonna buff this place quite nicely, and if I want one in my capital, I could just research a couple of ticks, like mission flexibility. They were longships like the dragons, so things kind of bonus. Alright! Oh, I didn't know there were a difference. I thought that was just, you know, some people like to decorate them, but that does make a lot of sense. I think what I'll do is just take, like, these two at some point to get the extra behemoth. But it's fine for now. Oh my god, after queuing those ships up and building all the... Oof, my adventure. Not good. Not good. I'm getting that from Nos, and that's a poor deposit. Yes.
What do you want?
We've seen eels.
What do you want?
You absolute mother trucker. You know what, you can take the 130. That's fine.
Benevolent.
This is just terrible. Unhappiness galore. Remove these two. And that one. Yeah. I mean, it's like the, what were the, the propellers on the Stuka. Technically not necessary, but, you know. Very well might have had an effect. I really need to fix my happiness, holy shit. I don't know why my happiness suddenly dropped so much. Or the Wizards of the Bombs, yeah. Or where they got the idea from, the Wizards of the Arrows. Like, 1,000 years earlier. I really need some happiness. Okay, two turns, then that's done. Then I need a bunch of Orichalcix. Which, four turns, then that's done. Then I'll start getting that. My economy's a bit garbage. That, that, those two. That, that. Oh, that one as well. good. I really need to. I have so many like Kessler syndrome and stuff like that. I really need to get rid of it. Lonic has a system where I'm probably gonna terraform this planet to be bigger. Ooh, they do have a unhappiness thing. Why are you so unhappy? Well, that's meteor strikes, that's not nice. The system just ain't nice. No, it's only a system like when you colonize again, an entirely new system. It does count on conquest though, which is, yeah, it's acquiring a new colony. So, actually, unless they've specifically got that in, like this tooltip kind of leads me to believe that it might not work with Voltors particularly good, because they don't complete outposts in that sense, but they have probably thought about it. They tend to do that. So, yeah. Gravia, advanced decay torpedoes, ah. And Jadonics. Well, they had the Jadonics. You're just gonna sit here for a bit. Would be too strong otherwise. Yeah, it really would. I don't think it stacks, luckily. Yeah, people are just leaving now because of the unhappiness. It's fully readied. Ingress has been hacked. It's not good. Let's just see.
Benevolent.
Stop it. It's not that bad yet. Wow, there's so much unhappiness. Or just a lack of happiness, I guess. It's quite bad. It's quite bad. That is true. I could have gotten something out of it, but yeah. Yeah, yeah, I could have, but well, what's done is done. And it will cost me a lot of influence, of which I didn't have a lot of, because Riftborn kept taking it away. Let's see, it's cold, that's cold, that's cold, and that is a place. You're probably just gonna get the exercise stations anyway. Although that one is better. Like, it just gives more. Eh. Like that. How the hell am I gonna do this? Does the exchange go sterile? No, it does. It's because I'm terraforming it. Here. I'm not particularly fond of toxic plants. They're like the, you know, the cold variants in that. Those like, what, Baron? I think that's the one, and the production hot variants in lava, but they're dust focused, and I don't really like that as a planet. Like, dust's important at all, but they give so much unhappiness without actually being particularly useful. God, I'm losing a lot of pops. Alright, that's that one. Let's then see what we can put into it. I do really want those two, and it's 60, which is expensive, but I'll do it. Let's see what's that. 150, that's way too much. Then it should be something like Hydromiel, which is 48. I get 5 of them, so I might very well just do that. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Gotta fix all my food issues too. Oh yeah, yeah, my economy is so garbage. There is the war. Fuck. They kinda beefed up the fleet a little bit. see. Tricks of arms done in a turn. Oh my god, I didn't even notice how bad it was. I'm gonna bet that it's down to happiness. Pretty much. And the fact that I'm also now building ships. They don't help it. Let's see. It's 24 last turn. Yeah. That's not good. Not good. Have they changed? They changed their ships, didn't they? Yes, they did. They are now mostly laser focused and a bit of flak. This guy still beams. Bit of flak laser. I do think the play is still to go with the railguns. The only thing railguns are really weak against is like beams and missiles. Okay, I do not have the time for you, unfortunately. Don't really have the time for you either. I need my weapons and I need them now. Good thing is that Lahat will be able to hold out for a long while. This is a pickle! This is a pickle! Goddamn! I'm not gonna take this battle, because we're gonna lose it. Quite so. They have twice the size of my fleet. And they have cloaking as well. A good thing is that if they take the system, and this is kind of an every cloud has a silver lining scenario. If they do take the system, I will be able to... Okay, where are you going for that? You're going across space, good. If they take the system, I will be under my cap again, and then the... core worlds will also kick in. So basically, every other planet, I lose a system, but every other planet will get plus 20. So that's something. No, you also built ships. Now I have decreed it so. It seems a bit silly to me. yeah, that's fair. Nos, you're also on shipbuilding. FedEx will keep on doing whatever they want. Gearsa, that's shipbuilding for you as well. I'll just pump out some ships for now and then get like a standardized fleet later. I just really enjoy standardized fleets, but that's, you know, just me. Be me. So, it's gonna take a while to build, unfortunately. You really need the National Museum to keep yourself safe. Thank God we're getting invaded. All those citizens are just away. Way was really stressing me out. Anyway, we have traction armament, so that's gonna be a bitch of a system to take. Collection bonus for vaulters, I think that is the max one, which is... Yes, that's very good. So now I'll get science from defensive buildings, basically. So the hat, for instance, They didn't get the full 1,000, but, you know, that is, oh, I see. Yeah, let's pick another system then. 200, that's not particularly good, but that's still, you know, it's still 20 science. I feel most of the, like, end ones are extremely powerful. Like, Remnant is one I'm kind of interested in because it's a lore unlock, and I haven't seen that. I have the 21, which is excellent. That's also a lore. Oh yeah, that's pretty good as well. I think most of these have laws, huh? Interesting. Interesting. I didn't actually know this. They basically all have laws. Oh damn! Well, don't know what the laws do. So yeah, we'll see. I think all mind effects besides two have laws. Yeah, that does seem to be the case. Alright, you check that. Just a bit of science. That's fine. Go with that. Now this guy in Gross. What it also says, because I'm a Dane, looking at that, it just says gravel. Gross. Now you are posted down here, where I want to monitor whatever fleets they have going through. Ah, fuck. The two... okay. Well, good to know. Oh, fuck. Riftborn?
Tell me why you're here. Now.
What are you doing here? You're on Fallen and Lewis.
I do not appreciate another interruption.
Don't like that, to be honest. Really don't like that. Not a lot I can do about it, though. Good thing is that my admiral is a speedy boy. My god, I'm losing so many pops. It's real bad. That's actually food. Hot damn. Well, not a whole lot I can do up here.
Benevolent creature, the choir has a proposal.
Okay, now, and I think I'm just gonna take like a quick break here and go grab a cup of tea and such, because I've gotten a lot of tea today and I feel like drinking tea. And I was too lazy to make me a cup of tea when I started, so yeah, I'm gonna go make a cup of tea, back in like 5, 10, whatever. Need to find a kettle and some stuff. That's a pretty pretty long crew. It also took a bit extra time because I just had to chat with my dad about presents. Woo! Oy, oy, oy. December. What a time to be alive. Especially this one. Holy day. Right, right. Inner war and an economic crisis. That's good. That's good. Great. Love it. There's a button in my chat. Nice. Okay, I think what I should do is take these ones. Hot cocoa, pretty good though. I think I'll do those because this one will cost me. Cats are fighting. Oh yeah, sure. It's probably all these ideological walls I've been building. It's probably those ones that are costing me a lot. I mean, I'm gonna guess that it's not even that much science. All things considered, what is it? Not even 200. Okay, I guess that is a decent amount of science. Don't have any tier 3 monetizations because I don't have enough adamantium and antimatter. 2.5, 5.5. Okay, I need more adamantium. Hitler. Right, my source of antimatter is kind of garbage. Not antimatter, adamantium. So I really need some adamantium over here. All, I mostly just need money. Let's actually have a look if we can sell something, because I have a lot of luxuries that I'm not using. Most expensive one is endless foundries, I have a couple of those. I fixed my economy. The city's trees also worth quite a bit, but I don't have any there. Lost city's new super spots. I see, so the ones I'm actually making aren't really worth a whole ton. Red sand worth quite a bit. There we go, molds. It's alright. Not selling my hydromiel. Eaten incense, sure. Transvine, also not worth a whole lot. Sell the diadonics. The dark letters there, that's alright. Yeah, that's a bit of money. Good old. Just selling your entire stock of luxuries. Our calcakes and quadrinix, very expensive, unfortunately. There's a cat at my door one moment. What are all these cats doing? Hey, Wilhelm. You're a red butt. You took my chair. Can you not? You have just stolen my chair. I'll see if I can scooch in under him one moment. You kinda big for this kind of deal. Oh. Well, hello there. Nope, he just laid himself the fuck down. That's kind of annoying. Well, damn it. Now he's just laying there looking all kinds of cute. Yeah, so I don't remove you from my seat. I damn them at their cuteness occasionally. Damn it. Damn you. Alright. Right. That's a bit of money over here. I think I do have minus 42, really? Mine's 42. Damn. Well, I guess, like, because of the Black Farm Malice, which is quite bad, I don't have the population to really sustain it. But then again, like, it wouldn't bring me in that much more money. Because I would get that and then the modifiers and... Yeah, to be honest, it would be quite a bit. Like here, those two, that would be, what, 10 dusts? And over here it would be 6 more and yeah, so... I guess I could sell off like the geological survey, but what I think I'm gonna do is go... intensive cultivation here and basically... Wait, this is besieged? You mother? Okay, one moment, I quickly need to kill this guy. Oh my god, what a bastard. What an absolute bastard. That's why my money went down so suddenly. As well. To be honest, it's not that bad. It's only minus 20. Never mind. So, I guess it partly had something to do with it. Oh, right. Actually, this siege is also quite bad. Yeah. So, actually, sell that. Right. Mine's 44. I'm gonna give it... I don't know, 10 turns at max. I might as well do 61, it's just got even worse. Good, I guess that's down to the ships I'm building. Radio. You two. Kill that guy. Oh yeah, it doesn't have any fireball, that's right. Failed to retreat. Wunderbar. Then you head up here again. See, that's gonna be the rail guns. Yeah, that's gonna be quite nice. I'm gonna fix the fleet up. I didn't build a portal over here, but I think that's all right. Four turns. Well, each of these are gonna remove a bit of unhappiness, so that's good. Ha, yeah, look at that. Basically, it might very well fix itself in turn. They haven't started the assault, but that's quite nice. Yeah, look at that. That entirely fixed it. Well, it didn't really entirely fix it. Ooh, damn. Might use that harmony. We'll see. Just one more. This is not good. Lost the Bagaba in Lahad.
Benevolent.
Stop it. Still don't have the influence to do it. Take you and move you over here. So there's 16. I'm really gonna have to exchange some ships here to see you. What? Riftborn?
Tell me why.
I'm gonna ask
here.
You
now
to get the hell out of here. Cause that's just not
what
nice. Thank you! Riftborn acting real nice today, actually. But I still see it blockaded. Well, it blockaded now, not sieged. They went away for some reason back here. Do not know why. Might be Cravers, who knows? Four turns of the LRC. This does mean that I have a bit of time to sit here. Industrialist has 16%. I think it might have materialist leader. So if materialist get in charge, quite nice. Yes, that actually solves it quite a bit. Look at that, my economy's fixed. That's all I needed. Loyal. People are kinda happy now. I mean, still not amazing, like Lahat's hating life over here. Did you lay yourself down to sleep now?
Benevolent creature, the choir has a proposal.
I guess I just don't have a chair anymore. No, you okay. Thank you. Thank you for giving me back my chair. I think he heard me. That was quite nice of him. There we go, have a chair again. Okay, let's see. Lahat, kind of hating life. Why? Yeah, alright. It's also a question of them not having a lot of happiness to begin with. Something like... not the Wellbeing Foundation. There's one I thought of, which I don't think I have the tech for. Colonial Rights. That's the one I want to get eventually. Because if I get my economy up and running, then we should easily be able to upgrade them quite a bit. Now, I'm probably just gonna go up here and raid a bunch and then finish the war, I think. This is a faction's hope system. Wait, what? Really? Somebody died up here, I think. Because that's your capital. Huh. You killed a man! Yeah, they have a bunch of them. How many? Whoopsies, that's not what we want to do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7? Really? Really? And again, just one for consistency. Thank you. That'll probably divide it in half or something. That's 12, that's 6. That's a bit bad. Yeah, you know what, don't even. It's gonna be a battle basically mostly for mediums anyway. Let's see. If we do 5, perhaps? 4. Then it would have to be 4, because I would, if I had 12, so 4 mediums, that's 12. And then 4 small vessels. And I'll probably take 3 calves and 1 knarr. Which means I'm selling a calf and 2 knars. And taking you and splitting you off into a new fleet. Then doing that. Troika. Yeah, we'll see if I've just built too many ships now. Because here I'll take another longship, and then I'll take a Drekan longship here. There's already a longship here. Right, and then I'm gonna get a longship there, a Drekan there, and another longship there. And then I probably build too many ships anyway. That's fine. Have a bit of backup. Just one. That lost a lot. Let's actually take one of these longships and then merge you, because then I actually have a fleet. Now, problematic kind of problematic, actually. They had 22 fleet, didn't they? So, flip. 22 plus 3 plus 6. Sorry, I have 16. So that would be the 22 they have. Yeah, right. So let's get you there, and let's get you there. 6 turns, then also have the boarding pods. Over here we have the strike craft that I want. Yeah, okay, 6 turns, then I have a fleet. And it's gotta be a good fleet as well. Lahat, how are you feeling? Not great, but not terrible either. Get the microwave pipes. How are you doing? Alright. There's a system out here. There's a Dyson Tree out here. I don't think you actually get anything from Dyson Spheres, but it's kinda cool. You made extra tea. I've been sitting here talking about how I wanted to design my fleet, and I got militarist in charge, so now happiness is resolved. Thumbs up from me, pretty much. Oh, and Empire, they just like fucked off for some reason. Who knows? Dust and strategic retrofit cost the Empire 10 turns. Yeah, alright, that's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Benevolent.
These are some massive borders over here, holy shit. How do you make my tea? Oh, how do I make my tea? That's like normally just like water, tea bag, that's it. Pretty much. Let it be there for a couple of minutes, take tea bag out, drink. I don't use milk or sugar or anything, I just have it, you know, watery, I guess. I do also sometimes have a... no, that's the thing, I rarely drink black tea. I have occasion black tea, like in the morning, to wake me the fuck up. But most of my tea is like green tea. But yeah, okay, the straight black tea is quite... Yeah, that's basically my version of coffee, pretty much. I tried, what's it called, that famous British one. Yorkshire tea, right, that one. Jesus Christ. out a bit, drink a cup of that and your heart rate rises by like 30. But yeah. I used to put milk in my black tea as well, but kind of just stopped, I guess. Right, that's a bit more influence for the problematic system. Seems to have... Nope, that's not stabilized, never mind. I'll do black tea with milk, sugar and honey because I sweet tooth. Yeah, fair enough. Oh, that's the academy, I see. Or is it? Yes, it is. It was like, it looked like it had just been destroyed, so I was, what is going on over there? But there we have it. Good old academy. This is probably one of the... Yeah, that's one of the better academy systems I've seen it in a while, god damn. Yeah. It's the wake the fuck up version of it. It can be kind of rough. that's why it's more, you know, utility than pleasure, I guess. Random system down here that I did notice before. What I didn't see was that it had a huge gas frozen, which is... No, that's gas, never mind. Thought it was just huge frozen, which would have been better, but yeah, burial steps, it's alright. Should probably have a look at it anyway. Okay, my economy wasn't quite as fixed as I had hoped, but it is what it is. Now this stuff, I'm not particularly happy about. Ah! Awesome! I think they heard me! Caravel, it's just sort of happening over there, that's fine. Oh, he's back! With a trenchy fleet this time. Cruiser 8? They're just being polite, yeah! Yeah. Okay, yes. I need... Is this one?
Yes.
Railguns. Gotta love myself some railguns. Quite interesting, you can see that there's another weapon mount here. Which ain't unlocked yet. That's kind of fun. Do I have... Oh, that's the Adamantian enhance. I kind of want to use Adamantian on that, to be honest. Could just put in like a health bonus or something. Pew, but with 200% base. Yup. Sound like my pew. What's that? No chance to be targeted. Nah, also Adamantian. I think what I'll do is just pop in this one instead of the... plasma intensifier over here. Could also just use a defensive figgy, but I think I'm all right. Drekka. What I'll do here is then go. Let's go full on pew. Oh my god, this real gun does more damage than this. Oh, that's kind of. It's kind of beefy. Holy shit. Great stuff. Upgrade and upgrade. And then slowly I'll put in ships when I can. The fleet is not docked. There we go. I like my pure, I like my women inside before we see it. Oh boy! Yeah, that's okay! Okay, now I have this guy out here, just a little scout, scouty boy. Sit here and have a look at what's happening. I very much should get like anti-cloaking. That's this one, isn't it? Yeah, anti-cloaker 2. I'm just gonna equip the scouts with that, I think. Because then I can probe everywhere. Scouty scout, probey. Or Calyx now, pretty much. Ah. Nice. I kind of forgot about this quest. Oh, I really should give him that, actually. It's pretty nice. Reach main power capacity. Ah, it's not particularly good. Primitive Counselor. Okay, I'm gonna have to check Primitive Counselor, what that is. Because I can remember Counselor, that's pretty nice, but Primitive... You're Primitive. What do you have as Primitive? Oh, yes, thanks very much. I'm sorry, I have 5,000 science. Is that because I'm happy now? Might well be. Probably is, to be honest. You are my fleet dude, and I'm gonna give you the damage before I give you the extra movement. Even though, like, you are really just moving. Absolutely hauling ass. Nice. Let's have a look at your ship. It's not one of my systems, this. I forgot. I think I'm just gonna jump to Hiddle next turn, and then have a look through it. They're not gonna invade anyway, so you aren't getting 500 sides from defensive structures, are you? 500. You know what? That might actually be, because I mean it's like 50 just here, and I do have 10 systems. So 500 signs for defensive structures is probably. That might very well be. And 500 defense. I mean, oh, they had SBCs again though, but they have 1,000 just alone. But yeah, that is quite something. Send you out there, and you just ready to be out there, and then carry on. What is this just collection of scouting vessels over here? Apparently a good truce, but who would have known? Oh, that was fast. Nice. Dug a fleet on the system Auriga 2.0 that has at least 10,000 offensive military power. Bury population and Auriga 2.0. Send up on level 10 to orbit around the system. Foundlings. Bereaved of foundlings. Upbot. Oh right, he was the like pilot of the craft, wasn't he? The colony vessel. I'm just gonna take the foundlings.
Horatio's plan.
Benevolent.
Radio. So, Upbot, what do you have, my boy? You're already level 7, that's quite nice. He saved all your asses, literally. Yeah, that's quite nice. And that's quite nice. You're just, like, pretty good all around. So I think, yeah, you have some food and stuff. Let's see, what system? Sinus is pretty decent, but I might want to throw you on something like... Not Adana, I think I'm thinking of Gear New. What's the one I'm thinking of? It might just be Sinus. Let's just throw you on Sinus, that's fine. Yeah, good boy Upbot. My money's not doing particularly great, but I'm gonna get fabrication licenses here anyway. Because it's gonna help with production a whole lot, and then I'm gonna build Eton. Speaking of, still nobody building it, and nobody building it. Great stuff. Because I'm gonna get Eton, I'm gonna get Endless Research Park in this world, mainly just because of Eton being here as well. Like, the money's not gonna matter that much. And getting it on Devoted as well, that might be a bit tough, but we'll see. So build that, build that. Then build that one, and then you get... Oh shit, AI labor popped up! Nice! Then you just get all of the science. Extra science. This place is gonna produce so much science, it's untrue. Right, let's give you the money. And the food, I guess. Actually, give the money and that one. The food ain't that important. Get me the science. Actually, wouldn't have been too bad either. Lonica, that is this one down here. You're an 8 now. Let's bring you a bit down here. My science is getting a lot better, so it's not really that bad. Let's see. That's the probe one. So yeah, I think that is fine because here we'll get the carrier. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Although the borders are getting really close, I should probably hurry up. It only takes 2 years to cultivate massive food production over 4 planets. My city can fix road in 5 years. Seems about right. Yeah. just did that, I think, 12 turns, and still a bit long, but don't think there's that much I can do about it. Get that. You do have my source of Quadrinix, but I'm still getting more of that, so it's fine, probably. Couple of pups available. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. Let's upgrade you. Right, you. First off, get the Ram Scoop, get the H Field Accelerator, and then get. Oh, that's probably a defense module. Yes, this one, the Heroic Hull. It's oh, it's armor. I see. 10% fleet health. Wait, that's gonna stack. That's gonna stack. Yeah, and then give you like just these boys pretty much. Could just give you whatever, really. Get that one. Yeah, that's pretty good. I think I'm ready for this battle. My fleet is a bit smaller, but it's not a lot. It's basically a corvette smaller. They have about 100,000 health and about 7,000, 4,000 offense defense. I have more and more. Yes! And I think I have the better design fleet as well. So, we wait a turn. And next turn, it kicks off. First proper battle of this war. Don't even think they're gonna retreat. It's a too fair fight, pretty much. I could just have a look at battle tactic as well. I'm probably gonna do turtle, but the thing is, they do have energy weapons, so never mind. I don't have anything that's like close range, except for turtle. Just gonna integrate a theater, so I could get some more ships, but nah, it's fine. Nis ran out of stuff to produce. Nis, this odd system. Odd system. I really don't know what to do with you. You're such an odd system. get like, I don't know, that one and make me some money, I guess. Alright. Here goes, I guess. Over to save the hat. It's just one small planet. Yeah, but that's the thing. Like, it's not a bad system. Because of how good of a planet it is. Like, this is an insane planet. I mean, the fact is that this one planet is producing more dust and science than some of my other systems. Not to mention all the influence. But yeah, it's kind of an interesting one, isn't it? Oh, I think I found the Unfallen homeworld. You got more, let's just send them away. Okay, here goes. It is my favor, I kind of expected that as well. So we're gonna do turtle, let's see. They are probably gonna go for short range as well, but I'm do worry about this side. I am tempted to just straight up give it up. They do have bombers. That's bad. That's real bad. Well, the Drekar will be able to do something about it. You have missiles, don't you? No, you have lasers. Well, then I guess you're over here. You as well. All the small ships there. To be like that. Might be a bad idea. Here goes. Yes! This is really good. This is really good. My center is the most powerful, then comes top and then bottom. They don't have anything bottom, which means they've given that lane to me. I hope these boys can still do something with their lasers. They are further range, so they might. They might. We'll see. They do have the miracle advantage, so and they do have Strikecraft as well. We'll see what that gives them. Yes, my hope that my railguns will just tear through their ships, but I am taking heavy damage already. Yeah, this is not good. I already lost the ship, and they have yet to lose even a single ship. They cannot fire. No, this guy is firing a bit, but these guys not firing, and I'm losing this battle. Shit! They just lost two coordinators, one here and one over there, but I just lost my second ship as well. Yeah, I think it's the Strikecraft, perhaps. We'll see. They lost another one. So did I. It was kind of irritating that they instantly killed my hunter, to be honest. And all my ships went for the coordinators, but it is what it is. They've now started opening up. I've lost top flank entirely. I'm about to lose middle flank. But they can't return fire at least, so I might be able to do some damage against these boys. Even though they're only small vessels. So I lost 5 mediums, and they've lost 3 mediums, 1 small so far. Might be able to kill another medium, we'll see. Oh, another small. Yeah, it was. But all in all, yeah, not good. Very much not good, because they kind of have the industrial capacity that I don't. But I did get 2,200 science from it. All right, back we go. God, it's only the small ships left. I do have, what do I have here? I have, I think these are only hunters, yeah. Bad. So bad. Very bad. Oh, moons. Incense, Hyperium, and basic plasmoid shielding. You're alright. Not great, not terrible. Let's send you. There, I think. I don't even think that was enough to remove the siege. But it definitely slowed it down.
We hail your rational leadership.
Yeah, they're also losing a war. Nice. Nice.
What did you want?
And then they are trying to extort me.
Benevolent.
Yay! Bastards! Did reach the next tier of stuff, so I do have. I now actually have bigger fleets than them, and I can get the unstable slugs as well. So I will do a retrofit here in a minute. Yes, I will very much do a retrofit. You get down there, and then we'll rebuild the fleet. But this time it's gonna be bigger and better. That's the hope anyway. System, holy shit. Alright. Interestingly enough, Kravos just took a system from them. Huh. Kinda would have thought they had the industrial capacity to fight on two fronts, but apparently they didn't, and they're just focusing on me now. Yeah, they are focusing very heavily on me. But they are actually losing the other war because of it? Seems like a very, very AI move.
Benevolent.
Really need more archives. Have I gotten the stuff in Hittle? I do have it now. Wait, what? Is that my only source? Aw. Kinda sucks. There's one in Feia, and there's one in Elma. And Lupus as well, I guess. Yeah, Kravos would be too hard to knock out, I don't think. But I say that. That can't be particularly hard to knock out. Because it seems they also have a military that is very extensive. Okay, you're level 7, can you get leveled a bit quicker? I need that, like, quite a bit. I mean, very nice. Also need some invention. 4.2 now, it's nearly the same as the antimatter. Let's just check actually invention down here. You are doing expanded minds, that's very good. It's gonna be more invention. Right, you have reached your destination.
Benevolent creature.
Let us have a look at our ships. I think I got everything I wanted up here. See, what I should have done was that battle we just had. I really should have had a look at what did what damage. That was kind of a mistake that I didn't. Okay, so let's see. Champion's Pot. You get one. And then you get Flag, I think. Yeah, that one. Then we have better shielding and stuff. Very good. That's pretty good as well. You can keep that. It's probably fine. Right. No, wait, it isn't. You're not gonna have the boarding pods then, because you need fighters and such. I guess a thing I could do is, instead of the... No, I should keep the flag. Because the flag can also defend against squadrons and such. So what I might do is just put in like the advanced fighter. I kind of want like both fighters and bombers, but God damn it! I don't know what to do. Well, we have improved our flag, so I think this should be fine. The main problem was that they, like the big ship, The Drekar died too quickly last time around. You need one boarding pod. Yeah, like that, I think. Interesting. And then you need an upgrade on this one and an upgrade on this one. Yes. Yes, I think that's fine. Right. Let's have a look at the small ship, who did surprisingly well, actually. No, I'm just gonna keep them until they get killed, pretty much. Right. Let's then take. So you have 25, 3, 12, 15, 18. That's a bit much. I would like at least 2 more of these, I think. Now let's get one more and then just get the longship. Because now I actually have a very big fleet. I have the portal now, so I can get into battle very quickly. It's very good. Right, 3 turns. I haven't looked at my hacks in so long. I'm apparently trying to hack battle. The more you know, I guess. Put that one there. The accelerated battle, that's fine. Somebody hacked English. Don't think I'm losing any. They do have. There's enough sleepers now. That's annoying. That's real annoying. Yeah, that's quite annoying. I don't remember what they get except for the sleepers. I think it's like they also get a back door, perhaps. I don't know. Are these guys more expensive? New. Who knows? Could get a sleeper. Or just straight up backdoor. I think I'll just backdoor it. And then start doing just random hacks. Like slowly backdoor up to basically Elma, I guess. Yeah, that's nice. I think. I hope. I pray. 2 turns for the Drekar. Siege quite extensive now. Yeah. Ooh, those are way outdated. Very nice. Lonica, kind of an issue over there. Lost a remnant in Sinius. Really? Oh shit!
Our purpose is to kill.
Oh no. That's not good. Now that's the fact that this place is now unhappy. God damn. All just not amazing. Wait, who are you? I see. I'm just gonna give you the happiness then. Or deposit value, let's give you that. You're Lonica, I'll give you the production. battle again next turn. I haven't quite discovered everything, but we are kind of getting there. Battle with Cravers as well, that's not nice. But I'm only sending a scouting vessel up there to see what they're gonna be flinging at me. So I guess that's something. I just don't have enough adamantium, that is really annoying. Adamantium's not that expensive. How much would I need for a upgrade? Because it would be quite the upgrade. 72. So I'm still lacking most of it, pretty much. Yeah, 41. How much would 41 cost? I call worth. Did I write 40 and not 41? I'm gonna guess I wrote 40 and not 41. So yeah, good job me. Guess I'll upgrade it next turn. Hacked battle. Let's just embed a sleeper. Then hack Liron. That's a bit more damage. Lost another remnant on Sinius. It's kind of bad. Losing another one. Well, I'm removing sleepers, so sorry. Let's get you. Then I'll get the tier 4 soonish as well. And yeah, you are now a 25 fleet. They have. I mean, this fleet should be pretty easy to kill, to be honest. Still kind of worried about this one, even mainly because it seems to have grown since I was up there last. But I'll snipe one of them and then I'll just back off. I have the portal, which is quite nice. Surprise! I should let them attack me. That's what I should have done. That was a bad on my part. They have one medium. That's good. That's good. Let's put the Drekar up here. You there, you there, you there, and you there. Yeah, some of them do have missiles. You do have flak, luckily. What I think I'll do is something like this. Except that I want to do it here. Good job, me. There we go. The hull plating absorption ain't that good. But well, they do have missiles, actually, so it's way more useful, this battle, than last battle. Hey, you can't initiate a battle when I'm already in the battle with that. That's... Oi! Ooh, the warping looks really cool, as Walters, holy shit. That's my small vessels. I have center and flank here. There are hunters over here. I hope he dies quickly. Please. I instantly deleted the hero ship. That's quite nice. And I don't seem to be taking... Oh, I am taking damage. Shit. Yeah, the missiles are going through, but I think it's a question of... The small ships over here are just getting absolutely annihilated. Things because the hunter over here is just soaking up so much damage compared to over here. That's quite funny. I have boarded him. Oh shit, look at that. Yeah, that's just like a standoff. That's pretty cool. I don't really know how the boarding works, but I mean, he's dead. 103. Okay, so I got the... Okay, so I got the crew down a bit. Let's see. I'm gonna need way more boarding for it to be viable. this went very well. Then comes the boarding pods. Oh shit, I actually captured two. Huh. Quite interesting. Okay, fall back, please. You're gonna have to do that next turn, but still, interesting. Interesting. Let's just actually have a look at damage numbers. Wait, what is this battle? Oh, I closed the other one. Oh, you bastard. How did you initiate this battle, actually? That's really annoying. Oh, the getting your crew down makes the visit effective as well. Ooh. No, that's quite actually that's quite interesting. Woo! Words. Can't do them anymore. It's just gone. Let's put you up here. They went full middle. Interesting. That this is really bad for me. This is really bad for me. Cause the late yeah, I'm fucked. Shit. I'm hoping that the bonuses, the 20% damage and accuracy does kind of help, but yeah, we'll see. They might be able to fire. What about the small ones? No, I don't think they're able to fire as of yet. But that's really bad. No, yes, they are able to fire. Very good. And instantly a hunter seems to be going down. It didn't die, or yet that's quite bad, because there goes my coordinator. I'm losing a hunter here in a minute as well. And I just don't seem to be able to kill this hunter, even though it's on 571 health. And has been since the start of the battle. I've lost two ships whilst this guy's been on 571 health. Are you actually kidding me? Yeah, I do, but it's not helping me a lot when... Can you kill a ship? Please! Okay, that's one. That's two. Jesus Christ. He's still alive! They still haven't killed him! Okay, now these guys came in and finished him off, it seems, but damn! He did so much damage on 500 health, that is extremely annoying. Oh my god, that was the worst. Yeah, because I lost another center, now I lost this guy for tanking, I lost a hunter. I'm probably not gonna lose this guy, I hope so at least. We'll see. I might lose him. Finish, battle end. Okay, we're good. His fleet did mostly die, but I also lost massively. Yeah, ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Ouchie ouch. Didn't know you could initiate a battle there, but they had optimal range. My guys, no. That's the main issue. That they were... the one flank was at a bad range. Pretty much all flanks were kind of at a bad range, but like... the outermost flank with the medium ships were at just the worst range. Yeah, it was bad. It was just bad. Well, collect up, I guess I'm gonna need these. I actually took a battleship out that time, it's quite fun. I mean, they have upped their battleship game quite a bit because they are getting stronger. Maybe so your battle tax is around. Well, I would like to, but problem is that there's no real battle tactics that are actually gonna work here. Because I'm very close range. Like, turtle works fine, but problem is that, they went for one where basically all of them were medium range in the middle, and I had, you know, the guys at medium out here who were supposed to be at medium, and the guys at short out here who were supposed to be at short. So it's not that bad. Railguns are very close ranges. They are basically like flak or slugs or whatever you want to call them, kinetic other stuff. This one doesn't even have railguns, one moment. Here. And it drops relatively quickly. Did they just initiate the battle again? Are you shitting me? Yeah, I do agree that, it does make the most sense, but still kind of annoying. Also, this is really annoying. I'm just gonna focus everything here and out here, pretty much. Yeah, I thought they were gonna do the same, so... I'm prepared this time around. This is my very ramshackle fleet now. Just two of their ships, two of mine, and my hero. And then, of course, all the random laser boys out here. Oh, I see. And one of theirs is also there. Wait. No, I am shooting at that one. Wait, are you not shooting? I can hear you firing, but I do not see you firing. Yeah, I need to make the coordinators way way more tanky. Okay, minor bug, it seems, because... Nice. Very nice. Yeah, I don't know why they picked that battle. I seem to have encountered an issue. Hey, he leveled up. That's oh. Let's what's the time anyway? Guess that's a good. Yeah, I. You know what? I guess that might just be it. That's well. Okay, I can at least save the game. That's good. I think. Did we get over turn 100? I think we did. Yeah, 114. Progress is slow, but we're still alive. And we haven't lost the system yet. So, woo! Also, in 9 turns. No, 11 turns? 11 turns will have carriers, which they don't yet. I will also be able to get stuff like extreme railguns, which are very nice. Basically just upgraded stuff. Yeah. I need resources and I... Oh! It's fixed. Never mind. I'm gonna round it off anyway, to be honest. It's fine. Didn't intend on streaming too long today and it's been 2.5 hours, so yeah. Let's see. Oh, they're back in the staff. That's fine. Yeah. I think it's going alright. Lahat's still alive. That's the important part. Even though defenses are kinda down. They're gonna get them all back next turn, pretty much. So, we good. We good. Yeah, that's still borked. Never mind, my game's just kind of borked now. I didn't save, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Right. I think that's it for me. Next time, we'll finish the war. We'll try to save Lonica from the culture. We will finally get some goddamn modernization height on tier 2, which is gonna be just... It's gonna be a lot of resources, like, quite suddenly. It's gonna be very good systems, and then I'll just need to start upping my cap. Up my cap to get systems like Feia, so I can get more resources, so I can get... also, why did my cap go up to 12? I don't know. I really don't know. It's fine. Thanks for coming by. You can follow and all that stuff. That's whatever floats your boat. I'll be happy if you do it. Pretty much. I'll be back. I'm gonna say tomorrow, but I don't know. It's like planning stuff right now is a bit sketchy, so we'll see about it. I will see you next time anyway. Bye bye.